I made it through the wilderness. Somehow I made it through. Didn't know how lost I was until I found you. I was beat, incomplete.
Should I be doing something?
I've been had. I was sad and blue, but you made me feel. Yeah, you made me feel shiny and new, like a virgin.
Hey!
Touched for the
very first time, like a virgin. What is going on?
Trying to decide which of our interns to give to George.
In front of us. They're deciding in front of us, like livestock at a state fair.
I think I'll keep Lexipedia. She remembers many things.
Mm-hmm. Gray here is gonna become a surgeon while you dig ditches by the side of the road.
It's brutal, but it's effective.
Three.
Is everything okay?
Shut up, don't worry.
I'm Dr. Hunt. Over the next few months,
Are you petting the pig? Stop petting the pig. Wait, I heard he went up. Can I scrub in?
Oh, shut it. I'm not in. You're not in.
You stink. I showered.
You smell like formaldehyde. Why do you smell like death?
Why do you smell like death? Why didn't you put in a chest tube?
I don't know how.
What do you mean you don't know how? I mean, I learned that in my first week.
Yes, you learned. You know. But I will never know because you not only won't let me try one, but you hog all our robots and you steal all our corpses.
Dude, I think you broke her.
Ow. These are scratches from my kitten. He's a crazy scratchy scratcher.
You're a cat person?
I'm a hairbrush. I have a crazy scratchy hairbrush.
Solo surgeries are at stake here, Three. I can't have you acting weird or wounded.
I am on top of my game, really.
I'm sending you to plastics, far, far away to school.
I'm worried about Clara. She's depressed, but like a whole new level of depressed. I don't know what to do.
Are you talking about ceviche?
That... Oh my God, that is so rude, ceviche? That is so rude. I really admire you. In case I get cut and don't get a chance to tell you. Plus, you're really pretty.
You can have the rest.
None of whom just administered fluids.
Okay, you know what? Don't try and Lexipedia your way on this. This is my tumor.
Is that what I think it is?
What?
No.
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 Give me.
A diaper?
It's for the surgery. Please don't tell anybody about this.
That's genius. You never have to leave the OR. You can hydrate all you want.
You're mocking me. Fine, whatever. It's not like I was gonna use it anyway.
Of course you are. This is the definition of hardcore. You're like an astronaut. This is surgery NASA style. No? Put it on, right now. I'll guard the door.
They're in there.
No, you should knock first.
I'm late. Okay, my hair is dirty, and he just gave her $80 for a muffin and a sandwich.
That's quite a sandwich.
She's just gonna end up spending it on a pair of jeans that show off her butt crack, and then she's gonna ask me for half my pasta salad.
You sound like my mother.
Alex!
Oh.
Hot cross buns.
That's gonna blister.
Oh, you get them out of here!
Bailey's paging me. Lexi, will you finish this for me?
Oh my God.
I'll take Alex
with me. I hate you. What?
Let's go. Come on.
Ugh. Is this a sex injury?
Oh my God.
It is. I used to have sex injuries with Mark. Mark was really awesome at leaving you with good sex injuries. And...
Please don't cry on my ass.
Sorry?
Please don't cry.
So Derek walked in on her naked this morning in Alex's bed.
Lord, what?
Oh, I'm just cheering her up. She's having a bad day. Be generous.
You know what? You can't be having feelings for Karev. He's like Merida 3 years ago.
I said that. I don't have feelings for Alex.
Yes, you do. Your heart's like in your vagina.
I said that.
Oh, my God.
You are both monsters.
You went on my service to make up for the fact that you humiliated yourself in front of Harper Avery.
How did you hear about that?
You made fun of me.
Okay.
I do not have feelings for Alex.
I do not care.
But what, I'm supposed to check into a convent? Mm. Why is he hanging on like this?
You're just that good, little Gray.
There's no getting over you.
Oh, see? She's annoying. Okay, I find her annoying.
Really?
I find you much more annoying.
Car ran into a laundromat, multiple traumas!
I'm not wrong.
Pretty annoying.
Meredith.
I can't deal with my dad. I'm too busy with my mom.
No, let's go. I want to see your dad making out with his tatted up fiance.
They're not engaged. Are you sure? Meredith, please.